Someone, yes, someone to love. Someone to hold. I don't know.